in the fine state of Georgia, all was fair and well. That was until Sherman and his army had arrived. They had let chaos break loose all over.
No, go get me my hat, won't you? Come on, do it now.
Sorry, master. Just kidding. The rebellion's in motion and I don't want to. Wrecked, mate.
You son of a gun.
Okay, oh, hell no!
I'm gonna kill you, little son of a gun.
Oh yeah, Colin? I doubt that. I'll have my vengeance one day. But for now, you ain't killing nothing.
Who, what, when, where, how? Am I dead? Is this heaven?
No, you're not dead, you young son. Get your rump off. Get up.
Who are you?
I am William Tecumseh Sherman.
Did I get shot?
No.
Who shot?
I shot him.
Is he dead?
No.
There. Okay, who are you?
You are Sherman Helper. Helper and work with men.
Ooh, do you come on journeys?
You look drunk.
You're walking like your cat sees over.
Yeah, I know. I almost got shot. Can I, like, come on your journey? Alright, guys, let's go. Okay, guys,
what is that?
Oh shoot! What is that? It looks like it's a smoke bomb. Coming from over there. There's a guy over there.
Such as the lack of food and supplies, Confederate militias, and the occasional loss of hope. However, Sherman and his men had to be able to overcome these issues because he kept his army strong.
General William Sherman was a general in the era of the Civil War in our nation. Sherman was born on February 8, 1820, and he had died on February 14, 1891 in New York during the time that he had served in the military, Sherman had made many contributions to the Union war effort. One of his most remarkable moments was his famous march to sea, the time that he marched his 16,000 men down the Atlanta, Georgia to Savannah, Georgia. General William Sherman had led his army to make Georgia howl.
William Sherman had literally lived off the land because he and his men ravaged farms across lands of other opponents. Buildings, shops, and more that belonged to the Confederates. He did this because he had wanted to cause a lot of property damage and also did not bring enough supplies for his trip.
General William Sherman's goal was to lay siege on the state of Georgia to make the Confederacy suffer from the inside and out, and lose many of their supplies to slow them down and hold them back. By doing so, the Confederates would be staggered by a sudden loss in supplies. During his career as military general, he had worked alongside iconic people such as Ulysses Grant and Kilpatrick.
I That should be the intro. Everyone's just like flashing.
No, guys, this should be the intro.
All right, so by the way, this is gonna be a blooper.
Get out of here!
No, I
said,
it's recording.
Well, I see a wild Kobe.
Is it really?
Go!
I already burned myself.
Go, Kobe, go!
It's fine.
Okay, I'm gonna kill you. Little son of a gun.
You can edit this, right?
He's already going.
All right, I'm gonna kill you.
No, restart
it.
Restart. Boy.
Stop right there. Put your hands up. I know you better it. And it down the back.
Bye, have a great time.